Hello there, I'm Tranquil, Mr. Boy, Stiffest, Stiffest Boys. We're playing My Hope's Theranthi for the Nintendo DS. So here it is right here, actually, My Hope's Theranthi. I haven't played this game, but I've seen, like, the trailer for it, so I'm gonna stick out of the blind. So that's pretty cool. This game came out in 2006, I was 9 years old. The Cardinals, the same as Cardinals won the World Series that year, 2006. Pretty good year. Again, it has a stupid disclaimer. Okay, I have to switch over my gamepad, actually. I can't use my Pro controller. Okay. Once you see the game, actually. Okay. Square Enix made this game, that's interesting. I have seen 3, okay. Challenges, we got Tourney Expedition, we got Matchup. Let's do challenges first. I'm just gonna wing it here. That was easy. Okay, we can go to the set again. Okay, we can't do that actually. Can't do matchup. Expedition or tourney. It's the tourney first. Tourney's always good. Okay. Oh no. That's a darn shame. I don't know what I'm doing. The last thing to do is do expedition. Okay, I figured that out. Honestly, cared and stuff. Probably. Pretty much, yeah, that's kind of stinks, but it's okay. Dang it. Dang it. Come back here, Yoshi, with that ball. Isn't good. I guess go again. No, 10 seconds left almost. Score, yay. Thank you. high school. Of course they did. Of course they did. I'm gonna end the video off right here. It's been a nice surprise video for Mario Hoops 3 on 3. Next surprise video, we'll be playing what game? It's Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2 March of the Minis. Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2 March of the Minis. It's pretty cool. So this video go again. I like to wish you goodbye. And I'll see you guys next time in my next surprise video. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And ring that notification bell so you don't miss a upload from me.